saw them and came into town. Local folk lined the streets in a Midwestern town, waiting anxiously for the parade to begin all around on the very last day. A unicorn headed the mystical way, surrounded by what seemed a thousand golden angels at play. Behind were centaurs housed by fairies all in colors of jade on the very final day. Seven golden chariots in tow, a wonder to behold, the seven lords of the mountains of time. The dead arrows where nothing really stood there before, a giant ten rising 1,000 feet high from the floor. As people flocked inside with their eyes all amazed to greet the seventh lord of the seven maids. A fanfare rang out in an incredible sound, bringing out the strangest visions in perfect
Apple. No clouds.